This is the video that I was coming up that I recited.
In the mists of time, from the dawn of man, the sea has been an irresistible lure. It began with rafts, dugout canoes, and the first sailing craft. It started a cycle of the sea, a cycle that continued with bigger ships, better ships, more specialized ships. Today, this evolution in shipbuilding and design has produced the ultimate result. A fleet of ships especially designed for one purpose, pleasure cruising in the Caribbean Sea. These are the ships of Royal Caribbean Cruise Line, and there's nothing else like them in the world. The Song of Norway, the Sun Viking, the Song of America, the Nordic Prince. Ships tailored in every detail for these waters, this sunshine, this vacation. Ships of Royal Caribbean. From above, they look like floating gardens with over an acre of deck open to the blue Caribbean skies and the golden sun. The sweeping dining rooms are five stories above the sea with wide windows and spectacular views. Open decks run all the way around the ships for sunny strolls. And 10 stories above the water ride the distinctive Viking crown lounges, perhaps the world's nicest places to watch the world go by. You can see the majesty of a Royal Caribbean ship for miles. But here's a part of the beauty that most people never see. From the keel up, these ships are designed for the perfect cruise vacation. Bow thrusters enable the ships to easily maneuver in port without waiting for tugs. Stabilizers smooth out the seas for more comfortable cruising. And a shallow draft means we can dock in most ports of call rather than anchoring offshore. Four main engines assure the reliability of our cruise schedules. No other cruise line in the world can match the on-time performance and schedule reliability of the Royal Caribbean ships. All Royal Caribbean ships were built by the unsurpassed craftsmen and technicians of Wärtsilä Shipyard, Helsinki, Finland. They conform to or exceed Method 1 standards, the strictest nautical construction code in the world. And together, the ships of Royal Caribbean have sailed more than 3 million miles in some 8 million days of Caribbean cruising. A Royal Caribbean ship. An incredible work of engineering and beauty, of function and design. And it's all here for one reason. You.
So this will be our fourth cruise on the ship. And we always start them up right here.
Watching this, I'm
Ships of Royal Caribbean are truly floating resorts with shops and sports, parties and movies, sunshine and sea breezes, and quiet places to relax. But do you know the nicest thing about a day at sea with Royal Caribbean? Night is still to come.
I guess you more or less expect all the crew members to be Norwegians, but I think you're seeing by now it is not so. Now, ladies and gentlemen, my marine operation, 65 men, they are Norwegians, but the rest of the crew is from all over the world. And I think that's the reason why we work together so good as we do. I'll let you in on a secret of mine. I wouldn't even dare to go down here in the Caribbean with 400 stubborn Norwegians.
Dinner with Royal Caribbean is always special. It's Captain's Night or Italian Night. Spanish Night or America the Beautiful. The Caribbean or the Orient. Always food. Glorious food.
Well, here's to new friends.
Hello. captain told me to tell you not to... I'm sorry. The captain told me to tell you not to worry because we're traveling at sea level.
Those little town blues are melting away.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our Midnight Gala Buffet.
Sensational. Delicious.
Fantastic.
Absolutely perfect.
Magnificent. Really sweet. A bacchanalian feast.
Fantastic.
You two had some night together.
You mean it's over?
Royal Caribbean, it's your ship, and it's designed to take you on a cruise vacation to some of the greatest vacation spots on Earth.
Hey, look over there.
Royal Caribbean's Caribbean.
Honey, this is gonna be great.
Royal Caribbean's Caribbean. It's colors and sounds, sights and excitement. And in a lot of ways, whether you're cruising for 7, 10, 11, or 14 days, it's like a tour of the world.
Welcome to Jamaica.
Welcome to Barbados.
Bienvenidos a Caracas.
Welcome to Cozumel.
Soyez les bienvenus à la Martinique.
Welcome to my Grand Cayman Islands.
Welcome to St. Thomas.
Welcome to Puerto Rico.
Special ships, special destinations, but they're only part of what makes a Royal Caribbean vacation so unforgettable. The other part, and perhaps the most important part, is the people of Royal Caribbean. Our Norwegian officers and crew, years of seafaring tradition in their blood. Our dining room staff, trained in the classical European standards of hospitality and elegance, attentiveness and warm personal service. Thank you. bar waiters, meticulous cabin stewards, and merry music makers, with sunshine in their eyes and a smile for everyone. Entertainers from Las Vegas, Broadway, the spectacular nightclubs of Miami Beach, San Juan, Europe, and around the world. Ticket from your travel agent is a passport to the whole exciting world.
It's the sea,
the great ship,
Royal Caribbean, feeling free.
The laughter and good times,
Royal Caribbean, you and me.
The dining and dancing,
Royal Caribbean,
the adventure.
Somewhere beyond the sea,
the islands
where dreams are really meant to be,
the peace and quiet,
golden days and velvet nights,
the new friends,
quiet days and city lights. It's the sea,
the great fun. Sunshine.
And Royal Caribbean. You and me and Royal Caribbean.
All of this together is an experience that only Royal Caribbean Cruises can give you. And it's one of the best vacation values money can buy. But you know, the real beauty of a Royal Caribbean cruise are the things money can't buy. The memories. The moments.
Away, away.
The magic of Royal Caribbean's Caribbean.